souls, our history, and our present being are the essence of Canada. The attempts to erase our identities hurt us deeply, but it also hurt all Canadians and impoverished the character of this nation. We must not falter in our duty now. Emboldened by this spectacle of history, it is possible to end our racial nightmare together. The memories of residential schools sometimes cut like merciless knives at our souls. This day will help us to put that pain behind us. But it signifies something even more important, a respectful and therefore liberating relationship between us and the rest of Canada. Together, we can achieve the greatness our country deserves. The apology today is founded upon, more than anything else, the recognition that we all own our own lives and destinies, the only true foundation for a society where peoples can flourish. We must now capture a new spirit and vision to meet the challenges of the future. As a great statesman once said, we are all part of one garment of destiny. The differences between us are not blood or color, and the ties that bind us are deeper than those that separate us. The common road of hope will bring us to reconciliation more than any words, laws, or legal claims ever could. We still have to struggle, but now we are in this together. I reach out to all Canadians. I reach out to all Canadians today in the spirit of reconciliation. Miigwech.
Faithfulness of our God.
Nous déclarons la souveraineté, la fidélité de notre Dieu.
This has just happened in the last year.
C'est arrivé juste cette dernière année.
And as the church walked,
et comme l'Église a marché,
and as the church paid the price,
et l'Église a payé le prix,
the Lord did the impossible.
Le Seigneur a fait l'impossible.
And now we have one Canada.
Et maintenant nous avons un Canada.
Because the church leaders,
parce que les leaders de l'Église,
first peoples,
les premiers peuples,
English and French, all cultures in this land,
français et anglais, toutes les cultures de ce pays,
came to that to birth it in the spirit realm.
Ont donné naissance dans l'esprit.
And God said,
et Dieu a dit,
as we looked at each other, we thought, can anything possible come out of this few people that are walking together?
On s'est regardé les uns les autres, on a dit, est-ce que quelque chose de bon peut sortir d'un petit groupe comme nous?
But what is possible to come out of the leaven except to change the whole dough?
Mais qu'est-ce qui est possible, c'est que le levain change toute la pâte.
We offer to the Lord a pure leaven as much as we know, as far as we know.
Nous avons offert au Seigneur un levain pur en autant qu'on peut.
So I wanted to look at the future.
Et je veux regarder le futur.
Because we are coming into a major transition in our nation.
Parce que nous arrivons à une transition majeure dans notre
and
nation.
I want the time has come.
Et je sais que le temps est venu.
And I don't know if David May is still here or not, but I want to tell you, David, you're going to be very pivotal for the release of the first peoples in the next season.
Je sais pas si David May est ici en ce moment, mais David va être un pivot, un centre dans le changement pour les premières nations.
Because I will never forget the vision or the dream that the Lord gave you when you saw yourself going to community by community and having a stone and you're sitting on it and talking to the first peoples.
La vision Dieu t'avait donné d'aller de communauté en communauté et t'asseoir sur une pierre et parler avec les premières nations.
We could not face what is coming.
On ne pouvait pas faire face à ce qui s'en
until
vient.
This gathering is fulfilled.
Jusqu'à ce que ce rassemblement soit accompli.
Because what we're dealing with the first peoples,
parce que ce qu'on fait face avec les premiers peuples,
it's not about just conciliation.
Et pas juste la conciliation.
It's far deeper than that.
Beaucoup plus profond que ça.
We have seen this part, but this is a step towards something major about to happen.
Nous avons vu cette partie, mais ce n'est qu'une étape vers quelque chose de majeur qui s'en vient.
Which is the clash of the kingdoms.
C'est une confrontation des royaumes.
We are going to deal with the spiritual authority that's holding the first peoples back from fulfilling their destiny.
Nous allons faire face aux autorités spirituelles qui ont empêché la destinée des premiers peuples.
This gathering,
ce rassemblement,
as we crown him as a Lord over one body,
comme nous le couronnons comme un roi sur un corps.
The Lord will give us the authority.
Le Seigneur va nous donner l'autorité.
To emerge as one army under one head.
De sortir comme une armée sous une tête.
One body under one head.
Un corps sous un chef.
And we are going to face all the principalities in the reserves and all the parts of the First Nations.
Et nous allons faire face aux principautés, aux autorités dans les réserves et dans les premiers peuples.
And we're going to say, let my people go.
Ce n'est pas une question de droit.
Because it is wonderful to go and evangelize.
C'est merveilleux d'aller évangéliser.
It's wonderful to go and testify.
C'est merveilleux d'aller témoigner.
But we're dealing with authorities far beyond our comprehension.
Mais quand on fait face aux autorités, c'est au-delà de ce qu'on comprend.
That's why this gathering is very critical for the history of the church in Canada.
C'est pourquoi notre rassemblement est critique pour l'histoire du Canada.
Because we're going to enter into another level.
Parce qu'on va entrer à un autre niveau.
Where the Lord Himself.
Avec le Seigneur lui-même.
Will position himself.
Il nous a positionné.
As the commander in chief.
Il se positionne lui-même comme le commandant en chef.
The Lord himself.
Le Seigneur lui-même.
As it was spoken in Joel 2.
Comme il a dit dans Joël 2.
He will utter his voice before his army.
Il proclame sa voix devant son armée.
And the army, great is he who declares his voice.
Grand est celui qui déclare sa parole.
We will march behind him.
Nous marcherons derrière lui.
Not jostling one another.
Sans se bousculer les uns les autres.
In one harmony and in obedience to the commander in chief.
Avec harmonie et obéissance au commandant en chef.
And we're going to possess and take.
Et nous allons posséder et prendre.
Whatever the enemy has stolen.
Ce que l'ennemi nous a volé.
All what the enemy has taken from the first peoples will come back.
Tout ce que l'ennemi a volé des premiers peuples va leur revenir.
Why it is hard?
Pourquoi?
Because the first peoples, their entrance into the kingdom will usher in the signs and wonders in the body as we have never seen it before. They are people of the spirit.
Ils sont un peuple de l'esprit.
There is no way they can function in the mind.
Il n'y a aucune façon de fonctionner juste dans la pensée.
They are spiritual people.
C'est un peuple spirituel.
If they're not following God, they will follow other spirits.
S'ils ne suivent pas Dieu, ils vont suivre d'autres esprits.
You don't have a middle ground.
Il n'y a pas de terrain mitoyen.
So as we come,
alors, comme on vient,
as a body of Christ,
corps de Christ,
and that's why I believe,
c'est pour ça que je crois,
the French has a key role to play at this time.
Que les francophones ont un rôle clé en ce moment.
And that's why I believe,
et c'est pourquoi je crois,
the rest of Canada,
que le reste
will
du Canada
come alongside the French,
vont venir près des Français,
and look for those from the first peoples that the Lord has redeemed for such a time as this.
Et vont aller vers les premiers peuples que le Seigneur achète pour un temps comme celui-ci.
And we have seen a fragrance, a first fruit.
Et on en a vu des premiers fruits.
But in this season,
dans cette saison,
there are many more.
Il y en a plusieurs
that
encore.
That didn't bow their head to Baal.
Qui n'ont pas fléchi le genou devant Baal.
And they're not after the recognition, as Kenny said.
Ils ne cherchent pas d'être reconnus comme Kenny a dit.
Healed.
Guéri.
Delivered.
Délivré.
Restored.
Restauré.
And they're going to take on for the sake of their people what the Lord has intended.
Ils vont prendre tout ce que Dieu a voulu pour leur peuple.
This is very critical.
C'est très critique.
And I want to thank you. I knew it's a long session, but we had to tell the history and honor God in what He has done.
Et je vous remercie. Je sais que c'est une longue session. Il fallait raconter tout ce que Dieu a fait.
And we had to watch the government of Canada.
Il fallait voir le gouvernement du Canada.
Doing exactly what the church has opened the gate for.
Faire exactement ce pour quoi l'Église avait ouvert les portes.
And this is the hour.
Et c'est l'heure.
So as Peter wrote a song for the first peoples.
Peter a écrit un chant des premiers peuples.
On behalf of the first peoples for Canada.
Au lieu des au nom des premiers peuples.
So I want the worship team to prepare.
Je veux que l'équipe se prépare.
And I believe Alain has felt something from the Lord. It's very critical and significant.
Je crois qu'Alain a senti quelque chose du Seigneur qui est critique en ce moment.
So as they are preparing themselves.
Comme ils se préparent.
Is Philippe here so you can translate?
Est-ce que Philippe est ici pour traduire pour moi?
Okay.